Now, Dust, right on the left. Good boy. Okay, she wants an autograph, Dust.
He's like, I want to get more kisses.
Dusty, come here. One more autograph. Good boy. There you go. Good boy, Dust. Thank you. You're such a dork. Because Dust wanted some scented candles, didn't you, Dust?
Yeah. Dust? Okay, apparently we're buying this now.
Oh, yeah.
Dust, you don't have to buy, you don't have to take everything. Open. Good boy.
Oh, good boy.
Yes. I grew up on farm, Dad, Daddy.
You certainly may have had him.
What's your name? Huh?
That's Dusty.
Dusty.
Wonder if he can push
hey,
your cart.
Dusty.
He's going to check out and see what you got.
Yeah.
You can't take him anywhere in public.
That's yours. You better hold it. He's liable to have it.
Oh, boy. You ready to go, Dusty? Yeah, this looks like a good place to shop.
Meet Dusty the Wonder Horse. Dusty is a horse that loves to shop. And if you haven't guessed by now, Dusty is definitely a horse of another color.
Dusty, come here. Come on. Over here. Look at all the toys. Look at, you like this one? Which one do you like, huh? Okay, get it, bring it here. Oh, thank you. You like this one, won't you?
As Dusty browses the store, it's clear to see that he may be a horse, but he's also a big hand. And with curious eyes cast our way by shoppers who thought they were seeing things, we make our way to the checkout.
Morning, Lori, how are you? Dusty and I just doing a little shopping again. Wait a minute, we're missing something here. What the heck is it? Oh, Dusty.
Morning, Dusty.
Dusty, give. I tell you what, he always has to have his little toy. Wait a minute, where's that 20?
He signed that for you.
Such a gentle horse. He loves children. He knows children.
Let's check back in with Kimberly Craig live at the Novi Equestrian Expo. Hey, Kim.
I so hope our news director is watching because I so want an extra $5 for what I'm about to do with my paycheck next week. But this is actually Mark Peterson and Dusty here. And how are you both doing today?
We're fine. How are you, Dust? You okay?
Oh, I love Dusty. And I can understand people can actually join Dusty's Facebook page by going to markanddusty.com.
Yes, ma'am. Go there and see Dusty and follow Dusty's adventures. We do a lot of children's work all over the country with our Ronald McDonald House.
Oh.
Dusty signs autographs, gives kisses, and hands out presents to kids.
Beautiful morning for calling. I have no idea if we're early, late, or... by my estimation, we should be right in the middle of it. But I don't know that for sure.
Meow. Good one, Dusty. Oh. That is a nice bull track. That's how you can tell a male from a female. This is fresh. That's a fresh bull track. Which gives us better opportunity to rush up on something before it sees us or hears us. And it's still quiet. So, right, Dust?
It's a Christmas horse. Come in.
Christmas is here. It's the season for miracles and hope. At Cinch Chicks, it's a time for hustle and bustle to get orders out to our loyal customers. But this year, we've decided to do something a little different. We are supporters of an organization called Hope Rides. We believe it is very important to give back and provide hope to children. We are offering an online sale which will start on the 27th of December and run through the 31st.
Thank you.
This miracle of hope.